Look what I just picked up. Over at Heber Valley Kubota, I got a hat and Wellesley a toy. Maybe I'll get Wellesley's blessing at least. It's the Kubota SSV65 wheelbase, as you can see. And it's got a 2-speed. Got the skeleton bucket. It's the first time I've even sat in a skid. Then I loaded it up on, and I'll be honest, that was terrifying. It's scary. Side note, it's the most expensive hat I've ever bought.